a new kind of library in Carson City. I'll tell you all about the At2 Digital Lab that offers much more than your traditional reading experience.
A vision for the future from Senator Harry Reid, what he wants to see come out of the 2013 legislature.
FOX 11 News, your local and regional late night news tonight.